playoff, bo nie wiadomo wtedy jak, gdzie wjechać i gdzie jechać. A tu jeszcze mam minę właśnie takiej jazdy. Yeah.
Arriving at address as 999, on left.
I'm a SCT truck driver. Yeah. Yeah, and I really don't know. I'm right here. I end up on Steinecke and Charleston Ridge.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know where I'm. Right here, Charleston Ridge.
Yeah,
Charleston Ridge Road. Yeah, Steinecke and Charleston. Then I think so. Then if I'm gonna make a left, then I'm gonna be on Steinecke Road. Then about 2 miles on Steinecke Road. No, not yellow. No, no. Okay, then I'm going north now, right now. Yeah, then I have to. Okie doke, okay, bye bye. Hi Chris, once again, if I go left right now, the next road's gonna be Samson Valley Road. No, Samson, S like Samson. Yeah, because I check right now GPS, and if I go Steinke Road down, then I'm gonna have the next one, Samson, Samson Valley Road. In GPS?
Yeah.
Yes, Steinke, but here I have the route Steinke Road. R-U-D. Yeah. No. The number, the GPS didn't pick up the right number, and the GPS picking up south all the time. It was the south road, like a south 999 Steinke Road. Oh, south 394. One second, I'm gonna put 394. Yeah, because in the bill of lading I have 5394. Okay, then let me put in this case GPS didn't pick up. Okay. Whoa, shit, then I have like a 1 hour to go. 35 miles from here.
Turn left on Steinke Road.
Yeah, I'm somewhere, but I put the Mondovi and I'm right here on the south. Okay, then I give you a call in 1 hour. Yeah, okie doke, okay, bye bye. I knew it without the direction, without the calling the guys, it's gonna happen. I'm in Steinke Road on the other side of mountains up here. I got a hard time to get here, and I'm like a 1 hour from them. I told him, and yeah, because on bill of lading is the wrong address, my GPS didn't pick up, and I messed up somewhere. I'm on Steinke Road right now in Moldovi. I'm on the other side of mountain, and I was thinking that it's gonna happen something like that, but I told him that I'm 1 hour away, and I'm gonna give him a call in 1 hour. Just let you know what's going on. Yeah. Okie doke. Okay. Bye bye. No, tak się dzieje. Jeżdżę gdzieś tutaj po jakichś dziadostwach, po górach. a teraz muszę godzinę na drugą stronę muszę przejeżdżać. Ciekawe, czy to będzie łatwy przejazd. Mówię, jak się nie ma direction, tak jak mówiłem dyspatcherowi, nie ma się dokładnego direction, bill of lading, rachunek mówi jeszcze o innym adresie, to jest porąbane. Dobrze, że chociaż tu jest droga asfaltowa. Jak asfaltowa, to nie będzie tak porąbane, jak tam było. Ten most, co ma 18 ton, dobrze, że się nie zawalił.